tree. And I went to Walmart. What you got? This hat. We're not doing like a challenge, but I bet you got extreme dot to dot. And if you open to the very first page, look at all those tiny ones. And these go into like the 160s, the 200s. And this was only $3. So that's a score. I'm gonna do this. It's not the Bay Marker Challenge because I literally just got this. I have gel pens and not pens. Are these gel pens? They look like they're Sharpies. Okay, it's a little coloring, but it's not huge. But this is only $3 at Dollar General. I don't know if I said Walmart. Six, 8, 10, 12 markers and one coloring book. I didn't think they had this. I thought they only had a normal coloring book, like coloring pages, like a Moana princess kind. But then they had this. Pretty cool. I saw a light. Look at that. That's, you guys can't see anything. Look, those are so cute. I saw one. It involved hearts. I believe this is the one. Once you get to the back, it's more advanced. I think I'm gonna do this one. Okay, so I think I'm gonna use this pink. This red, this blue, this that. I'm using three colors for this page. Yeah. I'm scared. I don't know what color. I don't know what they're gonna be like. Oh, yes, perfect. Okay, so let me just outline. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. That was horrible. I didn't even outline anything. This is just a test. Beautiful. See if they bleed. They bleed, but that's why they have an empty space. But it still bleeds on the next client page. That's okay. This is basically the three marker challenge, except I didn't pick my colors. But I'm a very horrible color, so That's why it won't look as good. But I'm trying to do this. Here's what it looks like. Okay, girls. Here's what it looks like. Here are my colors. Plus the pink that I'm using that's in my hand. Now that's all. Use that. Just got home. I'm like, can you please get me something that's not princessy and markers, please? And she said, sure. Because I need gel pens. And I have a very, like, detailed book. And I don't want a detailed, I just want a normal, cute coloring book. And even if this is small, this is like travel size. So, if you want to do it on a plane, just go to Dollar General. Even Walmart probably doesn't have this good. And these are good, like, these are amazing. You just have to hold them down. Screaming. Who's my ships and bright stars? What's up? My cousin, we call her Grammy, and then her name, but she's actually my cousin. She loves coloring, and she colors, like, she'll color almost every day. And she has, like, a set, like, a humongous set. It's just her thing, it's what she likes to do, and I like to color too. To me, it's just fun, like, seeing what you can do. So cool. Like, this is my first, and this is probably my best. Even though I don't even have one heart completely finished. If I can keep this, then I can do this. Now, I kind of bleeded through the lines, but I just made up the word bleeded. Kind of bled blood. I don't know. I hope it's starting to play our recorders. See, it bleeds. And it doesn't stick to your hand. The best part is it doesn't smear, but then it bleeds, which is kind of bad. The only bad thing is it bleeds. That's the only bad thing. Otherwise, it's perfect. Ooh, I have an idea. Oh, I can put this piece of cardboard between it, so it's the one with cardboard. It's just an even better mess. So it doesn't bleed on the flowers. I'll have a hard surface. Kind of.
I wanted you to look through this to see if there was any clothes that you liked.
Okay.
Because it's stuff they may not have in the store, and I can order your size.
So I've done one here. These are very fancy. Very, very fancy. So here's what kind of bad. It's my first one. Seeing like all the edges. It's okay. Do you think I can use the orange? No, I don't want to use the orange. Okay. So next, let's see the red. I'm just thinking I should be pulling it. Oh, that's hard. This is probably going to take about a few days. But the best part is, like I said before, this is travel size. So I can put it in a big baggie so that you don't lose your pens and all that. I'm probably going to take this to recess on nice days. But the thing is, you want to let it dry or bleed on this page. But this is really boring watching me color. But I watched this versus before I do the three marker challenge. I'm like, I'm gonna do the three marker challenge, but first I just have to learn how to color again. I mean, I know how to color, but color like very good. And I won't pick my page, I'm just gonna flip to a random page. But I'll show you how detailed they are in the back. Like, be very accurate in that. Look at that. That's what my gel pen looks like. Gel pen. And then this one. As you get forward, it's like the easier ones, like this. Which one did I hit? And you may think it's hard because this is a little book, but it's actually not that hard, at least for me. If you hear pants, that's my mom cooking hamburger helper. Because it's kind of like a treat for us. Because one, we don't normally have it. And two, it's just a rainy day. We have nothing to do. I don't think that was the right color red. It's okay. But let's use this one because this one looks prettier anyway. Now we're gonna go into this blue. Oh, it's kinda hard to get it in. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. What should I call him? So I'm just gonna call him. Mm-hmm. Don't know what to call her. Do not know what, like, part to call her. Who's brought stripes and gray stars? Ooh, that's pretty. Okay, I know what I'm doing. Then what color does that go to? I believe that goes to that, like that. Yeah. I probably messed up already, but that's okay. The kind of sad part is I don't have a purple. Right. But it's okay. We can make purple. My dog will literally like spread out my heavy jacket and lay down in it. Like that's like whatever's warm for her that she finds, she'll lay in it. She'll do whatever she wants to do to lay down on that thing. That's my brother's horn. His trumpet. It's me putting like my arm on the. Oh, I'm sorry. These are very good because they're a little tip. But then you can color a lot with them. Because this is good for outlining too. You guys can't see that, but there is one more again. Like, again, I'm very bad at this, so that's why I'm going very slow. Something. Why there's why thinking of it? I gotta do two things actually, so I'd be right back. Just remembered I have to do my homework and it's 6:49. So peace. I'll get back to you and the coloring all later. I promise, but I have to do my homework. So peace.